first group, I think, this group they've got.
Are you in touch with Aykroyd?
Yeah.
You like him?
Yeah, he's my friend for life.
Do you only want another guy who's so brilliant? I feel he's underutilized. Do you sense his frustration at all when you speak to him?
Well, he goes through. He has a different life. He has a much more interesting life than many people. He has a lot of interests.
I know, with the aliens.
Not just vodka. I mean, he's selling this vodka, this skull bottle.